Increase ownership investment, increase amount of dollars, push the dollar up. A dirty focus when the RBA is buy, or sell Aussie dollars. If the RBA is selling foreign currency, increase demand for the dollar. And I refer to that process of sterilisation in brackets. When the RBA sells,